His Excellency Wakele said CIPLA should expect support from the African Continental Free Trade Secretariat to break into the 1.3 billion people market. He said that there are a few facilities like CIPLA in Africa that are producing quality products and need support to beef export volumes. Ajay Paul, the CIPLA Chief Executive Officer, said
together to develop a strategy for accessing new markets beyond the markets where they are already present in Africa, the establishment of value the regional continental network.
African Continental Free Trade Area procurement will easily allow CIPLA to access other markets through harmonized regulation and integrated markets, which potentially will drive the industrial growth in the region.
We do integration of market, and we also spoke about how we build harmonized regulations, right? The two very important areas which actually promote industrialization. For pharmaceutical, regulations are paramount. So if we harmonize regulations, it means that you can easily access the market being approved by the regulators in the market. He did give us insights into the African Medicine Agency, which is set up in Rwanda, and probably by end of this year it will be functional, and that will become one harmonized regulatory body to approve any product for all the countries in the continent.
According to Ajay, though they have a consistent demand for supplying HIV and malaria drugs to larger bodies, the procurement is done by agencies. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.